Now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Oh, what has a man, what has he got?
Nathan getting in there just in time. Well done, sir. What is your name and where are you from?
Ross Elgin from Lincoln, California.
Yeah! Ross from Lincoln! Yeah! Hey. People you know over here, Ross?
Never seen him in my life.
Never seen him in your life.
Right!
That makes the lady filming you right now a little bit awkward. How did you feel about your performance? I thought it was great. We were having a great time backstage. The band was loving it. It's another classic Sinatra.
Yeah.
How did you feel?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Well, all three are facing me now. But they weren't before.
No, true. It's uncanny how that happens, really.
Yeah.
You'd think you might have had something to do with that.
Two of them, but the other one, they snuck it in there.
Yeah. Magicians, eh?
Yeah.
What are you going to do?
Yeah.
Right, I think we're going to go over to our first coach, Maggie. Let's hear from her.
Oh, it was just so lovely to listen to. Your voice is so lovely. And it's such a big song to take on. So great for taking that song on. And you totally made it your own. It was great. I loved it.
Thank you.
Short and sweet but powerful from Maggie. Dynamite comes in small packages, eh? There we go. Let's go over to Nathan Kassar.
Now, in all my times as Ships, I must admit to you, Ross, I've never heard this song before. So it was very surprising to hear it, but I really loved it.
What ship were you on?
No, I have heard it many times, but what I loved the way that you did it is that you literally did it your way. And I loved listening to it throughout the entire time. I was listening. And I didn't know what to expect. And when I turned around at the end, I was like, oh, it's so sweet. I just want you as my granddad. So you did a fantastic job. Oh, and you said you're from California, right?
Yes.
Yep. Yeah. I work in California. Mostly when I go back to head offices, that's also another reason why you should pick me too. So, yeah.
You turned around and saw an old man, didn't think I'd be able to finish the song.
I want you even more now. Awesome.
Right, give our coaches a round of applause, everybody. It's a wonderful conversation from Maggie and Nathan. Ross, what I need you to do now is to take a second and consider those comments you got from your coaches, and then in a minute I'm going to ask you to decide which team you're going to. Are you going to Team Maggie Morrison, also known as Maggie Mouse, or Team Nathan Kassar?
I'm gonna go with Nathan.
Yeah, gotta go with Nathan. Off you go, go meet your coach, so congratulations. Right, so far Alex and Nathan are in the running, and apparently Nathan just got himself a new grandpa as well. So there we go.
Now he's done, he can relax.
Strange is the most awesome gift in the world. I'm not sure what you're trying to say with that, Ross, but I'll take it.
No, but he's your granddad now, you see.
So cute.
Right, Nathan, any last
words? Let's get another one! He's got two flavors! Where do you keep them? He's
What am I, invisible?
You're the Mary Poppins of lollipops.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, okay. This is gonna be. What? Don't mind if I do.
Okay.
Your tail is feeling left out now.
Okay. So. This is so hard. You've just made it so much harder, Granddad, because now I have to choose between Willy Wonka and Adele.
Right, but choose, you are going to have to choose.
I know. Okay, so this is my first ever voice. It's an absolute privilege to be here. I've seen so many coaches do this time and time again, and I thought it was so easy until I got to this point. So I just want to let you both know that you're both fantastic. I wanted you genuinely on my team. I have to say, though, I have to go with Taylor.
Yeah.
Go on, go ahead and pay for you. You'll get you off this. No, that's fine.
Oh, oh.